combat the epidemic of obesity and all associated diseases, it is important that people who have little time to cook meals from scratch can rely on healthy ready-to-cook or microwave meals. Unfortunately, many of these meals have far too much salt, sugar and fat, and the labeling makes it very hard to choose healthy meals quickly when shopping time is short. The attached slide video illustrates how this problem can be overcome. The levels of healthy salt, sugar and fat should be set by the medical profession based upon the assumption that the meal in question will be consumed each day on a long-term basis. This labeling will also encourage food manufacturers to develop more ready meals which are not only tasty, but are also healthy. The current labeling on salt, sugar and fat contents should continue to be shown on the reverse of the meal packaging, but the new labeling should cover at least half of the front of the packaging, leaving the other half for a photograph of the meal and associated description.